You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss.
Cox and Kedira, and Forrest are flying forward. Five against three. Reed has it into the path of Cox. Force wide, squares it back. Kedira has to score! And Kedira does score!
You're trying hard not to show it. But baby,
on it, and then has played a great ball forward towards Cox, who controls and lofts it over the goalkeeper. What a goal that is from Simon Cox! A brilliant piece of control after a lovely ball from Lewis McGugan, and it's 2-1 and Forrest are back in it.
Now there's no welcome look in your eyes when I reach.
Great, great style. It's all red and white on Boxing Day at the City Ground. Nottingham Forest 4, Leeds United 1, and half an hour yet to play.
It makes me just feel like crying.
Once more, Harding clips it forward, takes a deflection, nodded down by Blackstock to Shaw, and Shaw has scored, and it's 2-2. It into the path of Gediura. Forrest starting to make inroads here. Gediura goes on, hits the shot.
What a goal!
Oh, my God! Oh, 25 yards!
Baby, baby, I'd get down on my knees for you. If you would only love me like you used to do, yeah. We had a love, a love.
And doing well to conjure up a cross, and it's headed only halfway, comes down for Cohen, who misses his kick first time, and as it falls to him again, he side foots home, and Chris Cohen has Forest in front. Half an hour played at Pride Park. Simon Cox headed down, Lansbury is bundled over, and it's a penalty kick! Forrest get a penalty! 5.5 minutes into stoppage time! Whistle, McGugan comes up, and McGugan rolls it low into the corner! Post comes for Simon Cox just inside the D, might break for it still, and Simon Cox gets his long, long awaited goal, less than 3 minutes in here at the City Ground.
Bring back that love.